It's me. Has Max called you?
Brian, not this late.
I'm not here to coddle you every time our daughter leaves.
Besides, you've been wanting to go on this trip for some time now. Let's just let her have some fun, okay?
You're done with the agency, and any missions you had are closed now. So there's no reason for you to worry about any unfinished business you had there.
Max, what did I say? You're supposed to call me when you landed.
I'm sorry.
I thought maybe there was something wrong with the phone I gave you.
No, it was just such a rush at the airport, I didn't have time to get my bag sorted.
All right, well, of course, if I had the number of the place you're staying, I would have called there. What's the number? What's this place you're staying at? Maybe I should have came with you and Amanda.
I don't have it.
Max, honey, come on. Just call the front desk for the number. Or just tell me the name of the hotel.
I told you, Europe isn't the safest place at the moment. There's unrest. It's just you and Amanda there alone. Now that she can't fend guys off with her personality.
Dad, I lied. I'm not here for a short visit with Amanda's family. I wanted to get away. You know this whole going to college thing hasn't been easy. And I just thought it'd be easier if I went away for the summer. And I'm following this band around Europe and while they're on tour. You and Mom are so busy. I didn't even think you'd notice that I was gone at all.
What? That's not true
at all, honey. Is there anything else I can know?
Max.
Someone's here.
A housemaid?
No.
Max?
Oh my God, it's Amanda.
What are you talking about?
Dad, they've taken her.
All right. Listen to me.
Oh, God.
Do you meet anyone? On the plane?
No.
At the airport?
No. Yes, Peter.
Peter? Peter who?
He took a cab with us.
An American?
No. Dad, they're coming for me. I'm scared.
I know you are. Stay focused, Maxie. You have to hold it together. How many people are there? Be precise.
3, 4? I don't know. They're moving around so much.
Where are you?
I'm in the bathroom.
Okay, go to the next bedroom. Get under the bed.
Tell me when you're there.
I'm here.
Now, the next part is very important. They're going to take you.
Max, stay focused, baby. This is key.
You will have 5, maybe 10 seconds. Very important seconds. Are you listening?
Leave the phone on the floor. Concentrate.
Shout out everything you see about them. Hair color, eye color, tall, short, scars, anything you see. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
They're there. I can hear them.
Concentrate.
Move the phone closer so I can hear.
The mushroom. وان انت يا خارة
فاروح همشي انتو رفع يمكن انت اولى
They're leaving.
I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want.
If you're looking for a ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But what I do have
are a very particular set of skills. Skills I've acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it.
I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't...
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Good luck.